Ladies, top six answers on the board. Name something your ex stuck you with. Ebony.
It's penis. My mama gonna be watching this.
His wee-wee.
Kids.
Kids. Evan.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Now, you apologize to your mama right now.
I'm sorry, mama and daddy. I didn't mean to say it.
Now, get in the huddle. Now, get in the huddle. Chelsea, name something your ex stuck you with.
Debt.
Debt. Vicky. Name something your ex stuck you with. It's already been said.
Well, I would say he stuck me with all of his sports equipment.
Hey, you need to speed that up a little bit. You left that hanging out there too long. Well, he stuck me with his, and we just out there going, where's she going with this? Out of his sports equipment. Sports equipment. Hey, Connie, we only got one strike. Give me something your ex stuck you with.
His last name.
His last name. Well, we got two strikes. We got to be careful now, Lisa. King family can steal. Something your ex stuck you with.
He left me with an STD.
STD. Rhonda, we got two strikes. King family can steal. Give me something your ex stuck you with.
Okay, I'm gonna go in the other direction. How about a broken heart?
Ooh. Wow. A broken heart. Chelsea, two strikes. King family can steal. Something your ex stuck you with.
Pets.
Pets. Vicky, one answer left. You can clear the board. King family can steal.
A car.
Good answer.
Stuck you with the car. Car! Oh. Name something your ex stuck you with.
Bank account,
nothing.
No money.
Okay, Steve, I'm going with my family. They say he left me with nothing.
Nothing. Top six answers on the board. Name something that's a lot easier to put on than it is to take off. Laura.
A bra.
A bra.
Good answer.
We're gonna play Steve.
They're gonna play. Laurie, something that's a lot easier to put on than to take off.
How about a wedding ring?
A wedding ring? Gabby.
Steve.
Name something that's a lot easier to put on than it is to take off.
Makeup, Steve.
Makeup, wow. Good answer. Makeup. Ileana, give me something that's a lot easier to put on than it is to take off.
Earrings.
Earrings. Jay, we got one strike. Tell me something that's a lot easier to put on than it is to take off.
Steve, I'm gonna say a condom.
Good answer.
Yeah, it's on there.
Condom. Lord, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful. Turn the family can steal. Now, give me something that's easier to put on than it is to take off.
Wait, Steve.
Yeah.
Wait. I don't know how that ain't number one.
Yeah, for real.
Wait! Lori, two strikes. Turner family can steal.
How about your contact lenses?
Yeah.
Wow. Contact lenses. All right, folks, here we go. Name something that's a lot easier to put on than it is to take off.
A bottle cork. Wine bottle cork.
Wine bottle cork. Wow. A cork. Number six.
Baby.
Five.
Nail polish.
All right, guys, top seven answers on the board. Name something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch. Shelton.
A broom.
A broom. Let me tell you something. He come up here, he gonna get it. It's over there where we run into the situation. Pass and play, man.
We gonna play.
We gonna play. Elise, name something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch.
A funky attitude.
Funky attitude. Shelton, something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch.
A pointed hat.
A pointed hat. Shalice, name something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch.
A voodoo doll.
A voodoo doll. Name something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch.
Cauldron.
A cauldron! Yeah. Sheldon. Name something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch.
A magic wand.
Boy. Boy, you got a shot. You got a shot. Only thing, witches don't have magic wands. A magic wand! Miss Elise, two strikes. We gotta be careful. The other family can steal. Name something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch.
A cat.
A cat! Sheldon, sir. Name something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch.
That good potion.
When you say that good potion, what you talking about, Sheldon?
Just potion.
Oh, just potion.
Yeah.
Potion. All right, family. Name something a man's mother-in-law has that makes him suspect she's a witch.
Book of spells.
Book of spells.
A book of spells. Number two.
Everybody knows.
Top five answers on the board. Name something specific a woman removes at bedtime that makes her man say, who are you? Floyd.
Her hair.
Her hair.
Makeup.
Makeup.
We're gonna play, Steve.
We're gonna play. Hey, Greg, something specific a woman removes at bedtime makes her man say, who are you?
Her bra.
A bra. Hey, Kathy.
Hey.
Name something specific a woman removes at bedtime make a man say, who are you?
Her Spanx.
Her Spanx. Big Jimmy, we only got one strike. Something a woman removes at bedtime, her man say, who are you?
I'm gonna have to say her false teeth.
Her false teeth! We only got one answer left. We can clear the board. Amy, give me something that a woman moves at bedtime, make a man say, who are you?
How about her personality?
Her personality?
Come on.
Chris, one answer left. But this time we got two strikes. The Bell family can steal. Something specific a woman removes at bedtime makes a man say, who are you?
Clothes.
Clothes? All right, fellas. Give me something specific a woman removes at bedtime that makes her man say, who are you?
Inhibitions.
Removes her inhibitions. We are going deep into the psychological mind of the Bell boy. Remove all her inhibitions. Number four. Point values of triple, top four answers on the board. Name something a really small farm might only have one of.
A tractor.
Tractor.
A plow.
A plow.
We gonna play, Steve.
We gonna play.
We gonna play, Steve. Good job, Steve. Come on.
Lauren, name something a really small farm might only have one of.
A chicken, Steve. A chicken.
Oh, one chicken.
Almost chicken. Just one chicken.
You said a chicken.
A chicken. That was my accent.
A chicken, Steve. Chicken.
And I was on a...
Excuse me, you serve fried chicken. One chicken. Alex, name something a really small farm might only have one of.
I'm thinking, Steve, they might only have one barn.
Only one barn. One answer left. Athena, if it's there, your family wins the game. Give me something a really small farm might only have one of.
One crop.
We got one crop. That's a great answer. For the win, one crop! Miguel, one answer left. If it's there, my friend, your family wins the game. If it's not there, you're still alive. Only one strike. Give me something really small. A farm might only have one of.
One farmer, Steve.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
One farmer.
One farmer.
That's it. That's it, Steve.
This is for the win. One farmer.